In the next approximately 150 seconds, my goal is to try to convince you to explore the Arts and Sciences program as the next step in your educational journey. Hello, my name is Bruce Tracy, and I'm a physics teacher here at Abbott, and also the proud coordinator of the Arts and Sciences program. Sciences Lettres, as it is known in French, is the most comprehensive CEGEP program available to you, and opens virtually all university doors for your future. This small, STEAM-based program allows students to see the interconnectivity of different advanced subjects while studying here at Abbott. This two-year program is designed with the core of the science program, with courses in chemistry, physics, biology, and math. Make no mistake, this is a science-based program with Sec 5 high school prereqs in math, chemistry, and physics. We then add social science courses to the program to allow you to explore topics such as psychology, sociology, and political economy. Further, we add a couple of visual arts courses to it to allow you to explore your more creative side. Teachers within this program help students see the connection between subjects, for example, creating paint dyes in chemistry or using LEDs in physics to illuminate your work. Finally, we package the whole program together with English and humanities courses that are specifically designed and integrated into the program. Ask graduates of the program and they will tell you that Arts and Sciences is a very broad-based and demanding program. Students coming into this program desire a science program with more. Arts and Sciences allow students to touch on a vast array of subjects, helping them better decide what they like and don't like in order to make decisions for university. At John Abbott, Arts and Sciences is limited to just one cohort of 40 students. This creates a tight-knit group of friends who all enjoy the breadth of subjects and the support they need to get through the, at times, heavy workload. Further, we have meetings every Friday to engage in subjects and discussions that go beyond just the classroom, inviting guest speakers in or simply going outside and playing soccer. A deck in Arts and Sciences can lead to virtually all university programs, except dance. It will probably be the most comprehensive education you will receive at the post-secondary level. Our graduates have gone into such a wide range of university programs that it would be impossible to list them all here. Arts and Sciences is a great program, with amazing students that I get to work with every day. It is a challenge, but if you are up for it, check it out. As one of our recent graduates said, you walk out of the program with the conviction that you can really accomplish anything. So where are you going?